Father, and the grace of Christ the Son, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit.